It was a blunt statement. Rick Santorum says if he were president and Iran didn't come clean on its nuclear intentions, he would authorize attacks on the country's nuclear sites.
I would be saying to the Iranians, you either open up those facilities, you begin to dismantle them and make them available to inspectors, or we will degrade those facilities through airstrikes and make it very public that we are doing that.
Santorum's hardline stance on national security was also on display at a recent CNN debate.
We are not fighting a war on terrorism. Terrorism is a tactic. We are fighting a war against radical Islam.
Foreign policy is an issue the former senator touts on the campaign trail as setting him apart from the pack, especially opponents like former Governor Mitt Romney.
I know one of my opponents, who's now directed his attention to me, surprisingly, has said that he has executive experience. We are not looking for a chief executive officer for this country. We're looking for a commander-in-chief.
The GOP hopeful campaigning in New Hampshire this week also took a swipe at the current commander-in-chief.
The Obama administration has been an abject failure on every front, on the foreign policy front, when it comes to problems that have come up under his watch.
Santorum says he's the only candidate who has the credentials to back up the tough talk. He served on the Armed Services Committee for more than half of his 12 years in the Senate. John Elliott is a former spokesman for that committee.
He had 8 years on the Armed Services Committee, and that's a pretty good credential when you look at the other candidates in the field. If you look at that, Hillary Clinton was only 6 years on Armed Services before she was Secretary of State. So he served two more years than she did.
But most of Santorum's committee work was before 9/11.
It was only the final year was after 9/11 that he was on the committee. So most of the issues during the time that he was there were keeping funding going for major programs.
He supported the war in Iraq, opposes timelines for pulling out of Afghanistan, and is a staunch advocate for Israel. The reality, though, on foreign policy, there's not much daylight between the top GOP presidential contenders, which could make it tough for Santorum to stand out.
Making it even harder, according to a recent CNN Time ORC poll, likely voters in New Hampshire continue to say the economy, not foreign policy, is the most important issue to their vote. Kate Baldwin, CNN, Washington.